Good evening. I'm sorry. Good evening. No. It's okay. Good evening, President Yik, Principal Li, and brothers, parents, and fellow classmates. It is my honor to be appointed as Honorary Adviser. When parents call me and he asked me to speak some things in English, yes, I really prepare a paper. However, I remember one occasion, Dr. Sandy Ho, he first addressed in English. Later, he said that it's better for him to address in Cantonese because all of us understand Cantonese. 讲广东话舒服地. By training, I'm a historian specializing in ancient Chinese history, so I better drop my paper and speak in Cantonese. I hope that you forgive me. By training, I study history thanks to Mr. John Stokes, my principals. In 1967, when I first came to Queen's College, accompanied by Mr. Tong Fei. I think no one really knows who's Tong Fei except my elder brothers. Mr. Liu Chenel told me that he is the nephew of the founder, the first Prime Minister of the Republic of China, Tong Xiuyi. From that, we know that Tong Xiuyi was a QC boy. Mr. John Stokes, when he addressed, 跟我们说, 你入到QC呢, 你们很荣幸, 因为你有一个很伟大的救生, 我们人都知道, Dr. Sun Yat-sen. 他说, 你们应该 proud of QC, proud of QC的历史. This year, we are approaching 156 years. 前一段时间大家没听过一个故事, 有另一间学校, 说自己历史, 早过QC的, 不过不是圣保罗的，不是英华，是另一间官校。不过我哋一笑置之啦，可见得历史几紧要。刚才咧，我同我师兄Peter Lai咧倾紧，即系读历史好紧要嘅，因为我系得益于咧，当时 Mr. John Stokes 咧连续写嘅两本校史，一本喺我哋个时代。如果我哋边个 QC Boy 咧得到奖，或者有咩荣誉咧，佢奖本书俾我哋嘅。可惜我冇资格得嗰本书，后来加买本啦。 到了87年咧， Mr. John Stokes 咧同埋佢夫人咧係寫咗第二本考試。咁啊，剛才啊，江校長同我講過呢件事啦。咁啊，事實上咧，我讀歷史咧，因為大家唔知道知唔知道咧，我哋嗰時咧，我哋嗰個年代要問下先知啦。無論你讀乜嘢科啦，考試都讀 history 嘅。S1、S2、S3、S4 全讀 history 嘅。咁而且我哋喺 junior form 嘅 textbook 咧，就 Mr. John Stokes 寫嘅，我哋唔敢唔讀嘅。我試過我班咧。 有位哥哥仔咧，夠膽臨尾 drop history， 就俾肥豬仔咧鬧佢。佢話：你想寫啊 ？drop history， 你點向啊 Mr. Jones 交代？咁我諗係咪因為唔讀 history， 買少本書佢蝕得底咧？我哋係有一個讀歷史嘅傳統嘅。我嗰班咧其實一樣多醫生律師，但係咧我哋好多讀歷史。10個啦 ，Chinese U 同埋 Hong Kong U 有10個人讀 history 啦。 咁我同學蘇維初教授啦、袁國強博士啦，咁我哋三個都讀到 PhD， 咁我哋不退曬休嘅，我哋喺大學教書都係教歷史嘅啫。所以即係當時我哋都好多人讀歷史嘅，咁讀歷史係好有趣，好多古仔聽嘅。所以咧即係我係好多謝 QC 咧俾我機會啦，係。 深化都讀歷史，咁當然多謝 Mr. John Stokes 啦，睇佢校史。咁我對於 QC 嘅即係少少嘅回報咧，就江校長揾咗我哋咧，就係我有份嘅，就係編咗本咧歷史圖片集，都好 enjoy 嗰本書，我睇多好多好好嘅相，嗰啲係秘笈嚟嘅，咁啊寫一本pictorial 嘅黃人，即係校史。近年嚟咧，咁啊。 我好衰嘅，喺我班咧，啲人咧就改咗花名做歷史佬，因為咧就係話你上堂咧，啲歷史仲熟過個老師。有個老師咧玩我嘅，我一入去咧，佢就哇何國榮喺呢班，我好驚啊！因為佢隨時話咧嗰個唔係叫吳三，佢係吳四貴，我未死，我俾人玩嘅。不過玩還玩咧，我好感謝。後來咧，李校長嗰時咧係無論搞個校史館啦，同埋 History Corridor 啦，咁我義不容辭都幫手。不過 近年嚟一直叫我寫黃景考試，我真係唔敢寫。唔係謙虛，真係唔敢寫，好難寫。150多年，幾多嘢要寫，我要揾幾多材料，真係唔敢。我仲繼續寫翻我哋宋朝歷史。咁啊，最後咧，我會講下咧，希望啲師弟咧就係、是，如果你覺得咧，你要多啲時間讀 C Can by A Maths 呢個就應該嘅。你喺 DSE 即係你我唔夠科去讀歷史啦，記住咧，大學讀歷史，第一大學教你嗰啲咧係應該幾好嘅人，啲課程唔會亂嚟，唔會最近嗰個笑話咁樣，即係你備咗個 DSE 讀係有益嘅讀歷史。我講啱講埋呢個故仔咧，我過曬鐘啦。我上個禮拜去西環間茶莊，今日見到個鬼佬入到去買茶。咁佢又唔識講嘅，一個好靚嘅茶莊，我唔知點解又會入去啊！我解俾佢聽，呢啲黑茶啊，呢啲係綠茶，呢啲係白茶。簡係大娘咧，我話 Where do you come from？ 佢 from Poland， 我話波蘭。咁佢問翻我，你識唔識波蘭啊？我識。咁我多謝我哋中學讀 QC 嘅歷史咧。我話係啊，波蘭，你哋喺17世紀有一個好叻嘅國王叫 John Sobieski， 係打敗咗土耳其，擋住啲由伊斯蘭教徒打入歐洲，佢嚇乜你又識嘅？我話不過咧，18世紀咧慘啦，你波蘭咧俾 Russia、Prussia、Austria 瓜分。不過你哋報到仇，因為拿破崙去打俄羅斯嗰陣時咧，大部分波蘭佬咧就 John Napoleon Army 打翻佢嘅。咁講，佢好感動。我話仲有，你知唔知道19世紀我哋中國有個皇帝咧睇完一本書佢喊嘅咩書啊？《波蘭被瓜分記》。佢嚇邊個皇帝江水啊嘛？咁講一大輪之後咧，咁我梗係講下你哋個好叻個教宗 John Pope the Second。佢係我好 respect 佢。咁最後咧，佢話你得唔得閒？我請你飲茶傾耐啲。傾完之後，佢話你得閒你去荷蘭揾我，荷蘭啦，唔係波蘭咩？佢俾張 name card 我，我都冇諗到佢邊個咧。原來波蘭駐荷蘭嘅大使。咁我覺得咧，如果我唔係識啲歷史咧，我同呢個大使咧係冇得對話嘅。所以希望大家啲我哋啲師弟咧有益噶，你識咗啲歷史咧有益噶。講多句就係、是、我喺美國讀書嗰陣時咧，我睇醫生嘅個校醫啊問我邊度嚟，我話咁。咁佢話你知唔知咩人啊？咁佢講個國家叫 Latvia， 拉脱維亞。咁我猛講歷史咯，我話俾人吞併，後來咧點，我支持你獨立噶。佢好感動，打開櫃桶，冇話俾人聽。阿周醫生知噶啦，美國就醫藥分家噶，即刻攞曬藥俾我。Don't tell others。啊，原來我話識個國家賺啲藥噶，都$20-30噶。所以原來識歷史好抵嘅，有實際好處噶。所以希望大家咧去大學 QC 仔咁叻，揀個科半科歷史。你讀到 master 啦，好多大學咧開 master degree， 咁我老友丁公喺中大啦，開嗰個比較歷史，好多人讀嘅，啊，好值得讀嘅。就而家你冇時間讀咧，唔緊要，讀大學、讀研究院讀，你哋會獲益良多嘅。咁啊，講好多無謂嘢，講好多故仔，祝大家身體健康。Thank you very much。